Hi, this video shows the three basic type of headlight switch used on Volkswagen, Audi, or Porsche. There is a fourth type that has auto or coming home, but your car has to have that feature for the headlight switch to work. There's on-off. If your car has front fog lights, there's on and then pull the dial out to turn the front fog lights on. And then there's a Euroswitch. The Euroswitch has all lights off, parking lights on, or all lights on. In either one of these two positions, you can pull the dial out one notch for front fogs and two notches for rear fogs, if equipped. To pull the headlight switch out, push the dial in, then turn clockwise. This retracts a barb, and then once the barb is retracted, you can pull the headlight switch straight out. What happens is when you push it in and then turn it, it retracts these barbs, which are holding the headlight switch in, then you can just pull it straight out.